things we did. Flirting with everyone cause it seems no one cares, I'm a kid. Solving fun puzzles by not really solving them, and that's it. Afterwards, boredom hit and I decided I played the game again but did the violence and did the crime. It was a nice day outside and I was looking for bedtime. But at the end of it all shit went down and I lost my mind. And I pimped, smacked, flowy, flat as a dime. Is it too late now to say sorry for my psychopathic victory? Is it still too late to say sorry? Yeah, I know I started this genocide and kept reloading till you finally died. I'm sorry. Yeah. Sorry. Yeah. Sorry. I just sold my soul to unkill you all, so surely everything's over now. Think back to when you were dead and do all the things I did. But I know that you won't cause of all reset took care of it. They're just my memories of papyrus made decapitated. Sands again, balmy fries like nothing happened. Yeah, but then why am I feeling sorry for my psychopathic victory? Should I just tell them I am sorry? Though I know you don't know, I know you don't. I remember Heatsman and being a cunt. There's no chance you'd even forgive me, cause my curiosity killed the Demi. Is it still too late now to say sorry? As my reward, I am now some kid's slave. Am I happy ending to rinse from my safe? Genocide and capaloni till you finally die. I'm sorry. Yeah. Sorry. Yeah. Sorry. I just saw.